One-on-one match with no rules, no regulations. It is quite simply no holds barred.
And these two fit the stipulation to a T, Cole. I expect plenty of brutality tonight.
Lesnar unleashed.
Lashley is unable to stop any attack.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Striking at will.
Deconstructing the knee there. Oof, ruthless striking.
Perched up top.
Ducking out of trouble. Painful attack.
Being carried around with ease. Ooh, right to the throat.
Starting to the cover.
Kick out before the one count.
An almost instantaneous kick out there. A lot of work left to do.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
Sharp punch. Oh, impact to the stomach.
Oh, stomping away.
And a kick.
Can stop the Beast Incarnate.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Ah, blow to the breadbasket. The Beast is taking charge.
But Lashley always has the power to fight back in this.
Lashley avoids impact.
Down. Like being manhandled by a bear.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Right at the button. Punch land.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Knee right to the gut.
Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
Lashley is reeling. Bobby is in real danger now.
Oh, great tap on time. Cobra Lock is in. And look at this. Cobra Lock. Nowhere to go. The perfect. Oh, my God. They broke out of it.
Lashley's losing any kind of advantage here.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, battle up.
They're witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks. Lashley out of the way.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack. So much damage inflicted.
Lesnar delivering with frightening force.
Bobby's arsenal is being taken away.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Tired of his smug attitude.
And the hits to the core keep coming. Dropping the elbow.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Enough already.
All the momentum's against Lashley now.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Ooh.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Lashley just got out of there.
Driven into the barricade.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Uh-oh, full mount, hammer fists, striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Lashley's losing any kind of advantage here.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Into the ring again.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He returns to the ring.
Oh, what power with the...
Uh-oh. Things just changed in a big way.
There is no reason for him to be out here. Oh, where are they?
Check out this power.
Lashley just ended this.
How? How? Kicking out at one after that is unheard of.
And for all of Lashley,
cinching in the hurt.
It's cinched in deep.
This is not a familiar position for the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast may tap out. Are you kidding me? Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break.
Right in the head.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Draped over the top rope.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move. Oh.
Off position in top rope. Heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic. Knee right to the gut.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, look at mounting and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Set to ringside. Heading up, he's thinking big.
Perched up top.
Oh, what a landing. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Ruthless striking.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower.
Oh, taking a right to him. No waiting.
Yeah. Belly to belly suplex.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Quick return to the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Caught the leg.
Captured the leg.
continues the attack on the core.
It proved to be an effective strategy.
Off the barricade. Delivered into the barricade.
Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
Lifts him up.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, watch this, fellas.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to maybe that will shut him up.
Gets put into the barricade.
Back suplex out of the barricade.
Something destructive in his mind. Boom!
Yeah.
Oh! It's ruthless striking.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, my God! Incredible domination from Brock here.
Bobby's arsenal is being taken away.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. He steps foot in the ring again.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent.
You gotta look.
On the top.
Big time knee rocks his opponent.
Punch. And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
All the momentum's against Lashley now.
Lesnar.
It could be over here!
This is it!
One, two, three. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
Down there.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Enough already.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
The Beast ready to victimize another one.